Genius is a marketing campaign for integrated design to implement a new design approach into building projects in China. It is supported by the German Ministry of Construction and Research. Our group is promoting design approach for architects, for engineers, and for all other stakeholders in building projects, especially in school projects, because we are focusing on schools. And the design approach means that we want to coordinate objectives and also constraints in a design and architectural process in the early stage of the project development in order to achieve best solution. If you look at the situation in China at the moment in design processes, very straightforward. It's not so much driven by the objective and also by the needs of the later users, but much more optimized for developing a fast solution. But what we want to achieve in the integrated design process is the needs of the users. We want to bring together the stakeholders early on. And the stakeholders not only include the designers and perhaps the investor, but also the people who use the building later, who operate the building later. And if these people can have a say on how the building is designed, then we can achieve a good design outcome. A good and comfortable and supportive environment, and that can be achieved by some environmental factors like a good thermal environment, not too hot or not too cold. We don't want to have glare, we don't want to have air draft. And what is very important also, we want to have a certain or a good air quality inside the classrooms. On the other hand, of course, a good living environment is much more than just a physical situation in the space, but it's also the creation of spaces for new functions, new types of learning concepts. At the moment, from the standard point of view, there is a lot of discussion about if we need to ventilate school buildings, because it is very obvious that the air quality is not so good anymore. That has also something to do with the improvement of energy efficiency in the buildings. We had a lot of retrofit of, for example, the windows and the doors and so on. And so there is a discussion if we need ventilation systems in school buildings in future, but of course this is a costly situation, and so we need to develop new concepts where we combine ventilation systems and also window ventilation, so natural ventilation concepts, and this is at the moment ongoing where we try to find new concepts, and that goes into the guidelines, into the standards at the moment. I actually was surprised that it was so successful. We had many stakeholders from different institutions, different directions, different disciplines as well. And we had a very fruitful discussion and also very good presentations, which initiated new discussions. And I think it's very necessary in China to implement integrated design as an approach for new types of buildings and a new approach to building design. I hope that our Genius project and also the campaign of the German Ministry of Education and Research can make a contribution to improve the design culture in the Chinese construction projects.